Kathy Vortman, president of Traditional Bacon Incorporated in Bloomington, makes cookies for retail stores, institutional food service programs, and in-store bakeries. Kathy talks to us about the company's history, product types, as well as showing us how Traditional Baking Incorporated makes cookies in mass quantities.
My grandfather immigrated to Canada with four boys, and my father and my uncle started a cookie business there, Vortman Cookies, 60 years ago. And then 25 years ago, we came here and set up this division here, and we were just going to be a licensee for the Vortman product on the West Coast. And we did that up until this year, then we sold the license back, and so now we're independent with all our own labels here. We primarily do our own label here, which is our Baker's Batch label, and then our traditional baking label. And we do co-packing and private label manufacturing. That's why a lot of our product you're not going to necessarily see in the mainstream supermarkets, you know, unless it's the seasonal cookie. So we just had to find our niche, really, you know. So over the years, we just found seasonal cookies was a niche for us, because a lot of the other cookie companies may not want to do seasonal because it is so seasonal. Where, you know, we were still, we could handle the volume for seasonal cookies, but we could still be flexible. We did seasonal, and then we also found in dollar stores worked for us, because I think being family-owned, we probably lived on tighter margins than some of the other cookie companies, so then we could offer a quality product for what the dollar stores were looking for. And then, of course, private label and co-manufacturing, then we don't do the sales and marketing. All we then do is strictly do the manufacturing, which is a perfect fit for us, especially being on the West Coast. Primarily in the plant, that hasn't been that difficult, you know. But in the last year and a half, I basically redid my whole management team, you know. Once I was running the company on my own, then I realized I wanted to put a management team in place. So then, fortunately, because the economy was the way it was over the last year and a half, I've been able to really staff with a real quality management team, which is what I wanted to do, because we're a one-shift operation and we need to bring this to a two-shift operation. And I knew in order to do that, I needed a quality management team. And so that's really what I've done in the last year and a half. So I could have a team that's going to work with me, that together we're going to just, you know, we want to double the business here.
For the Press Enterprise and PE.com, this is Angel Ortiz.